Hey, Covey.
Hello from Korea.
The best part of this vacation is spending time with my sister. But pretty soon, we'll be back from spring break, and then I'm gonna
tackle you and smother you with kisses and give you gifts.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you.
Feels like
it's hard to believe.
I'm standing in a timeless dream.
What all started with a letter, a hot tub, and a diner could turn into this.
Lara Jean Song Covey, will you go to prom with me?
Yes, of course.
I love you always, forever, near and far. We'll sit together everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much are you going to miss me when I'm gone next year?
A 4.
A 4?
I'm glad you and Peter are both going to Stanford.
You are not cut out for long distance.
I haven't gotten in yet.
Make sure that's what you want. It's what I want, and it's perfect. You gotta go.
You know what I'm looking forward to the most about college? Never having to say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Yeah.
Next stop on the senior trip, New York City!
Heather is taking me to a really cool party tonight.
I could really see myself living there, you know?
We both know what 3,000 miles would do to us.
This is a little dramatic, even for you.
Will I look back in 20 years and wonder if I made the wrong choice?
Can you guys turn around? This is so embarrassing.
Not a chance, Chrissy.
You can't save this relationship by not growing.
The world keeps shifting under my feet. All I want is for it to stand still. I didn't get in.